Hello, my name is Pepe Minambo. I'm the author of the best-selling book, Be Inspired Before You Expire, and the host of the inspirational show, Super Sunday with Pepe Minambo. I'd like to invite you this coming Sunday, 21st of November, from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m., live from Lake Victoria Serena Golf Resort and Spa, for a night of inspiration. And the topic of discussion will be my book, Be Inspired Before You Expire. This is one of the most powerful books you can ever come across. Why did I write this book? In fact, at the introduction, I say why I wrote the book. I say, this is my story. To dream the impossible dream, to reach the unreachable star, to follow this star no matter how far it is, and no matter how hopeless and helpless it seems. To keep on believing in my God-given dreams in life, because I know that divine-driven dreams are immortal and no amount of adversity or frustration can bury them. So ladies and gentlemen, this book is dedicated to dreamers. If you are a dreamer, if you believe in dreams, if you feel you have a rendezvous, an appointment with greatness, with destiny, with purpose, this conversation is for you. So tune in this coming Sunday, 21st November 2021, from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m., live from Lake Victoria Serena Golf Resort and Spa. So we'll be live on Zoom and live on YouTube, my YouTube channel. The channel is called Pepe Minambo TV. So just search Pepe Minambo TV on YouTube. You'll be right live with us this coming Sunday, 21st of November, from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. But let me just take a minute to tell you why you should tune in this coming Sunday. You know, in this book, I say only two things will change your life: the people you meet and the books you read. Ladies and gentlemen, did you know that a single conversation with the right person can be more valuable than many years of studies? So, the book has about 12 chapters. Chapter 1, Be Inspired Before You Expire. And the opening quote simply reads, "Without inspiration, the best powers of the mind remain dormant. There is a fuel in us which needs to be ignited with sparks. Without inspiration, people end up living average and mediocre lives. Without inspiration, people fail far below short of their potential and society expectations. So inspiration could just be the spark that you need for you to finish strong." That is chapter one. Chapter two of the book is titled, "Get Past Your Suppressed Childhood." I am talking about my childhood, my life, and how I overcame difficulties and challenges. And the opening quote is by the late Dr. Myers Munroe. The opening quote simply says, "The greatest tragedy in life is not death, but life. Life that fails to fulfill its purpose and potential." Chapter 3 of this book is titled, "Build a High Definition of Self-Image," where I talk about one self-image is very important, because if that's in good shape, then you can do anything, or practically anything. Life is a self-fulfilling prophecy, and life prophecy is a matter of perspective. So chapter 4 of the book talk about my journey of inspiration. I just share my journey of inspiration, the people I've met, the people that have influenced me, my life philosophy. So I would like you to come with me on that safari this coming Sunday. Tune in from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. live from Lake Victoria Serena Golf Resort and Spa, proudly sponsored by Lake Victoria Serena and Pepsi Max, Pepsi without sugar. So, see you on Sunday. We are going to journey together through this powerful, life-changing tool, Be Inspired Before You Expire. If you are a dreamer, this date is for you. See you then. Thank you.